Well, lots of questions around Omicron and what are these frequently asked questions and what really is Omicron? It's a new super mutant COVID variant. Where was it first detected? First, it was detected in South Africa. Is Omicron heavily mutated? Yes, is the answer. Unusually high number of mutations is what the WHO has spoken about. Does it cause more serious illness? We don't know just yet. South African doctor who in fact flagged this off has in fact said that mild infections were seen in those who were detected with Omicron. Will COVID treatment remain ineffective or effective essentially to this? Physicians are unsure about it. The WHO says it remains to be seen. Is Omicron more dangerous than past variants? We do not know just yet. The WHO says virulence is not yet confirmed. How transmissible really is Omicron strain? It's more transmissible than Delta, as what the WHO has indicated, because of the number of infections it was causing in South Africa. WHO is unsure, but it needs some more time, about 2 weeks or so, to then come out with some concrete answers on this. Is the vaccine helpful in keeping this infection at bay then, if at all the patient has had some sort of an encounter with this variant? Vaccines remain key to reduce death, is what the WHO said. Is Omicron more deadly? The answer to that is that studies are underway. There is nothing to show right now that it is more deadly. How to stop Omicron from spreading? Well, let's go back to basics. Full vaccination, wear masks and social distancing, and that is the only way of keeping Omicron or any other variant at bay. Why is it called Omicron? Well, the WHO skipped two Greek letters, nu and g, and picked Omicron, which was the next one after nu and g.